At EY, we really view our role as protecting the capital markets and providing assurance to financial services. We provide audits to the external market. We service over 150 countries. We can't have localized assets that are only available in certain jurisdictions. When we look at concepts such as security in general, but more specifically role-based security, we have a lot of different needs globally. EY Helix is our global analytics platform that will utilize anywhere from 50 to 100,000 people from a concurrence concept, and we'll have data footprints that are well into the petabytes of information. One of our challenges has consistently been, how do we make sure that the performance is equivalent for the smallest client all the way up to the biggest client? Trying to get billions and billions of records to operate in sub-second speed and do so effectively and as affordable is a very, very difficult task. We really started to work with Microsoft over the past 3 to 5 years to make sure that our needs as a global organization are met in relation to that process. Microsoft has been on this journey of moving a bunch of individual pieces into more of a Microsoft Fabric concept. It was abundantly clear that what they were trying to execute was actually very similar to what we needed to deploy. Moving into Microsoft Fabric, we've started to transition a lot of that infrastructure to be more aligned with that cloud-based architecture. To be able to manage the compute, to manage the memory, to manage the concurrency, the access, and these are things that Fabric really provides us in totality to kind of seamlessly weave all of this together. It takes our legacy storage, where we used Azure Data Lake storage and other kind of blob storage concepts, and now we're transferring more to a one lake. The evolution of what was historically provided in Power BI and then now looking at how Power BI is offered within Fabric, there has been tremendous improvements there of exactly what we need from an EY concept from an aggregate deployment standpoint. This is much more circular in nature because when we get to business intelligence in general and starting to do investigative analysis, now we've identified things that we want to look into more. The integration of notebooks is probably one of the biggest features. And then also looking at really pipelines in general and how that's ultimately going to really change the way that we think about a traditional ETL process. Our clients are continuously asking us to push the envelope as well in terms of insights that we can provide. The sheer amount of quality that we can get from client data and really interweaving those into the way that we provide assurance services is fundamentally groundbreaking. Fabric is one of the leaders there in terms of being able to handle not just where we are now, but where we want to get to in the future.